I'm joined by my namesake, Tom Horn, Director of Sales Engineering at Datadog. That's okay for me to say that, isn't it? We're not related.
No, absolutely, we're good.
Well, we don't know.
Maybe, but we'll trace it back.
Can do some data to find out.
Yeah, we can.
Tell us about Datadog.
Yeah, so Datadog, we're...
Datadog.
I would say Datadog.
Okay.
I think there is some local variations in there, but either works for me at the moment.
Perfect.
Yeah, so I joined Datadog about a month ago. Datadog, what we consider ourselves, next generation cloud monitoring platforms.
Okay.
So we do infrastructure monitoring, application performance monitoring, logging, and what we call the three pillars of observability. So any of your cloud applications, any of your cloud infrastructure, it's about bringing all that data into one place and giving you visibility for alerting, for dashboards, for any kind of metrics you want off that infrastructure.
Obviously a growing business in its infancy in a sense. So when you come to something like this, it's perfect recruitment drive. Talent-wise, how are we doing in Ireland?
Absolutely, we're doing great. So Datadog as a whole has really grown. Company founded in 2011, and we've recently just hit 1,000 people globally in the last month,
brilliant.
So absolutely flying. I think the history in Dublin is we had our first guy on the ground about 18, 24 months ago from one person.
Wow.
We've now got 70 people in the office.
Okay.
We should be hitting about 120, 130 by the end of the year if everything goes well. And for me, that means I'm trying to hire a team of sales engineers.
Okay.
So I'm trying to hire a team of about 8 people before the end of the year.
And with brain drain, do we have that talent in this country? Absolutely. Or are you telling me that you have to go overseas to find that pool?
I think there's good talent in this country. I've worked for other high-tech, high-growth companies in Dublin before, and we've been able to source that talent. I think it's trying to make sure we've got the right, interesting, challenging opportunity with people and trying to match that up. But I think we've got the talent here. Dublin is great at attracting talent. But, you know, we're constantly seeing interest from abroad. I'm fully supportive of that. So it's great to have a diverse mixed team, no matter what the background is.
Were you always a tech geek? Were you always very interested by technology and this post-digital age that we're going to be heading? Is this exciting you as well?
This is brilliant. I'm a hardcore techie. I started programming when I was 12 years
of
age. My father was in software. I used to stand over his shoulder and watch him program.
Okay.
I worked for his software company when I was 16. Okay. So I'm a hardcore techie through and
through. And coding for fun, just for fun?
Just for fun, little bits on the side. I do stuff at home automation and little smart home stuff as well, still tinkering away. So, you know, it all fits with me. I love this. I've been working in the cloud space now for kind of probably 7-8 years at this point. Part of, you know, coming from the data center background, I've worked for other cloud providers. So Datadog is a great place. We're multi-cloud, multi-technology. Really, really great place to be.
Best of luck with the business, and thank you so much for joining us, Tom.
Thanks very much for having
me. Thank you.